Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ecky-Man, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of This War of Mine. Alright, so we're doing reasonably well still. Bruno is slightly sick, we could do with some meds. We just made ourselves a lockpick, so everyone's well rested. We're about ready to go out looting. And I'm thinking maybe we should revisit the first place we went to, which was the abandoned cottage, right? So, Bruno, you can be guarding. Marco, you're on scavenge. Pavel, you're on guard. So we've got two people guarding. We can't set two people to scavenge. People did say in the comments, why don't we set more people scavenging? Because you can only send one out at a time, that's why. So let's go to the abandoned cottage. And basically, we're going here so that we can head up here. Let's just set to run. There's that one thing up here that was locked that we can open. Oh, you idiot! I didn't bring the lockpick with me! Aye, aye, aye. I bet some people are facepalming at home right now. Oh well. Let's just make the best of it. Grab all the items we left behind last time. Yeah, we'll take those. We'll take those. Yes, we'll take fertilizer. We don't need it right now, but let's take it anyway. Herbal meds. Okay, so that's going to be good. We can get Bruno some medical supplies, at least. Gunpowder, I guess we can take it, why not? Alright, so we've almost looted this whole place out now, actually, which is pretty cool. I really wish I'd brought the lockpick with me. Oh well, never mind. What have we got out here? Take all. Head downstairs, make sure we didn't miss anything down here. Yeah, we'll grab it. It's not like we don't have the room. Grab all. Not the best of hauls, but still, it could be worse. And I think we've now got everything we need, right? Maybe, yeah. What was this? Oh yeah, the family photo. Okay. So, let's head to the exit then. I can't believe I forgot that lockpick. What an idiot. Oh well. Never mind. We still got some supplies at least, and most importantly, we got a few meds for Bruno, so that's good. Hopefully we can get him healed up now. And I wonder if we've been raided. Yes, we've been raided. Someone tried to rob us. They were a tough and mean bunch, but they managed to do only minor damage. Thankfully, we were all armed. Bruno and Pavel were wounded, but the attackers didn't steal anything. Our guards are doing a good job. Slightly wounded, both of them. Day 5. Poor people. I know it's cruel. Oh, day 8. Part of personal history. Okay, well, that's fine. You've got to get some sleep, then. Hungry and slightly wounded. I guess we can give you the bandage. We give you the herbal meds. We're running low on food. So that is something we need to focus on pretty quickly, I think. Alright, so Pavel's bandaged up. Let's take a look at what we can build. Maybe we'll set that going again. Can't board anything up. Well, let's set a trap for small animals. And where would we put this, I wonder? Let's put it right here. That's hopefully going to be somewhat of a food source for us. Bruna, you go get some sleep, buddy. Alright, so day 8 and we're starting to have some issues here. Food issues, mainly. Someone at the door, cool. Okay, well we can do a bit of trading. But let's just finish doing this. Can you open the door, please? I have no bad intentions. That makes me think you do have bad intentions. But anyway. Alright, Pavel. You go open the door. We'll set this trap as well, I think. Excuse me for this intrusion. I'm really embarrassed to ask this of you, but would you let me stay with you for some time? My home is on the other side of the front line and I can't go there. I tried to stay in my law office, but that area has recently become very dangerous. I really have nowhere to go. Yeah, sure thing. You can come stay with us. Although, we are low on food, which is a bit of an issue. Talented lawyer. Tired. Let's have a look at your bio here. Oh, actually, hang on. Okay, well, let's do that. Let's have a look at your bio. Yeah, okay. Placeholder still at the moment. That's fine. So, let's craft up some more moonshine if we can. We need some more fuel. Well, we've got books, right? Yeah. So let's make fuel out of the books. Okay, Marco's up and he wants to eat something. You can set this going. Make that. Make a filter. And then, once that's done, well, let's send you to do the water then. You go to sleep. Have another look at what we can craft. Yeah, make up some water. You're rested. That's good. We need more everything, basically. Slightly sick, slightly wounded. Alright. Makes sense. You can go get some sleep then. Everyone's hungry. No. You rested already? Really? That did not take long at all then, did it? You're tired. Everybody's hungry. Okay. Alright, so we need more wood and more components, basically. That's fine. We'll hang around just in case we get anyone show up to trade. Exit. See what we've got going on here. Bait's still there. I hope we catch something soon. Alright, well hopefully we do and then we can get some food sorted. People are saying it's still warm, so we don't have to worry about putting on the heating just yet. We do have it made, though. Pavel's tired. Oh, he's in bed. That's fine. We need to get some chairs in here for these people. We need food. I know we do. But there's nothing I can do about that right now. Can we make another knife? No, we can't. We need more weapon parts. That's fine. Now, I'm wondering if it's going to be worth taking the lockpick back to that house. I don't think so. I think we need to focus on getting some food. And there's not really enough back there to warrant just going back for that. Right, you can guard, you can sleep in the bed. Marco, you're on scavenge. Bruno, you're on guard. Danger. Okay, let's check the small tenement. Hey, is this where the elderly couple lived? It's the back of the building. I should be able to sneak in. Alright. Let's find out. I should have brought the shovel. That's for sure. Let's grab all of that. We need lots of wood. Shut the door behind us. Okay, we got someone in there. Go, 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 go. I have to take care of my parents. Alright, we've got issues here. Let's go outside. Shut that door. Ah, it's going to take a long time to shovel through this stuff. Oh, I wish I'd brought a shovel with me. Okay, let's leave that for now. Let's see if we can actually make any progress in this house. Wait. No one's in there now. Let's go. Okay, head through here, close that. More wood, wow, okay. Let's grab all of that. Actually, we should look through here. Yeah, we've got someone in there, alright. Oh no, okay. Quickly, let's see if we can get some stuff here. Take all this stuff. Yep, okay. So let's get out of here then. I feel bad taking your stuff, guys, but we really need it. We need some food. And we keep getting raided as well. I know that doesn't justify it. That's one of the things I love about this game. You really feel like a heel going in and stealing people's stuff. But you're sort of faced with a very real situation of your own people dying. And you've got to do some horrible things to keep them alive if you want to do that. Sorry, just grabbing a drink. Hold me a sec. Okay. And Amelia is now feeling a bit unwell. Not good. Okay, continue. So, Marco gets some sleep. Bruno. Get some cooking done, buddy. Pavel. Let's get up here, see if we can board up some more areas of the building. It's rather chilly inside, we should think about some heating. Okay. Yeah, okay. Make four of those. You go about doing that. Oh, we've got some food in there as well. Awesome. Still can't upgrade that. Still can't upgrade this. We can make a guitar, but we're not going to do that. Okay, well, you may as well get that stuff. So we're doing a bit better on food now, which is awesome. He's slightly wounded and also tired as well. Okay, will you bait this? Raw food. No, we're not going to use raw food to get food. But I guess we can use fertilizer, so that's fine. Make that. Okay, that's another area boarded up. He's still cooking. Great. Someone's at the door. You can board that up. You can go and see what we've got available here. Brought something for barter. Okay. Have a look what I brought. Okay. What have you got? Bandage. We do need a bandage. Impressive. What else? What else? What else? Meds? Don't really have a great deal more to trade. Yeah, okay, well, we'll keep those then. Yeah, it is too impressive, isn't it? Okay, you got a deal. So off you go, we don't need you anymore. Close that door. Now, who's wounded? Bruno. Okay, well, you go get bandaged up, buddy. He's hungry, she's hungry. Get yourself something to eat. Same with you. Bruno can get something to eat after he's bandaged up. There we go. What else can we do? Let's make one of those and then we can get some more water going. No. Okay. Alright, you go get the water going then. And then we can maybe distill some more moonshine. She's tired, go get some sleep. Marco's hungry, go grab something to eat. Bruno's tired, get some sleep, buddy. Oh, I wanted you to do the moonshine. There we go. So, well, we can't really make any. I want to save my items. Okay, well, actually, we need to get the heating on because people are saying it's cold. So let's do that now. We'll use up a bit of our wood on that. Yes, you're saying I can't make fuel. Alright, well, let's go to here and do it then. And I guess we'll make 3. It is getting cold, I know. And we will get the food. There we go. So the heat's on now. And it's warming up in here. That's good. Okay. So at least we know the cutoff point. Around 14 and we start worrying about the heat. You're getting some sleep. You're getting some sleep. Marco's up and about. Pavel's up and about. Why didn't I set that going? Oh, we needed some fuel, that's right. Well, we've got that now, I guess. Why not? Let's make some more moonshine. Coming up on the evening, and actually, we're coming up on the end of the episode as well, guys. So, I'm going to call this the end here. As always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more of This War of Mine. Peace.